American Gods is an American fantasy drama television series based on Neil Gaiman's novel of the same name and developed by Brian Fuller and Michael Green for the premium cable network Starz. Produced by Fremantle Media North America and distributed by Lionsgate Television, the series premiered on April 30, 2017. Ricky Whittle plays the series' lead Shadow Moon, who meets a strange man named Mr. Wednesday E. and McShane after being released from prison, and soon becomes embroiled in a large-scale conflict between the old gods and the new gods, who grow stronger each day. Fuller and Green served as the showrunners for the first season, and are set to be replaced by Jesse Alexander for the second season. Gaiman serves as an executive producer along with Fuller, Green, Craig Jagielski, Stephanie Burke, David Slade, and Adam Kane. The series received praise for its visual style and acting, and two nominations at the 69th Primetime Emmy Awards for Outstanding Main Title Design and Outstanding Special Visual Effects, but did not win in either category. It also received three nominations at the 8th Critics' Choice Television Awards, including Best Drama Series, Best Actor in a Drama Series for McShane and Best Supporting Actress in a Drama Series for Gillian Anderson. In May 2017, the series was renewed for a second season, which is scheduled to premiere on March 10, 2019. Subscribe our channel for more such informative short video.